Rest in peace, my friend. That's too damn